Yeah, don't be afraid in chat to let me know if something is off or whatnot, so don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Okay, I'm gonna run this. Oh man. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna run past all these gun guys. Probably gonna die. We made it. I think. I don't know. Ah. I don't know who the hell is hitting me. All right, this is gonna get rough. Ledge grab. That's pretty good. That is pretty good. Like there was booby traps or something around here. Gotta play it cool around these big guys. I have no health or healing potions or anything left. Got him. Don't like any of this. It's all bad. It's all bad. A lot of bad guys right now. Like I said, if we just take it nice and slow, we can get by this and don't have to come back here. We'll search everything, make sure we kill everyone. Still don't think these shards work, man. There's like no throw to them. Yeah, I don't know. It's not like Hitman or something. You throw the wrench or whatever, and they go investigate. There's no like really good aiming for that. Alright, we got some goodies. Nothing too crazy though. There we go. Reduces posture damage, okay. We're doing all right. Got one more big guy to clear. What we're gonna do is do the run around, do the loopity loo. We got him. We got him. Dude. Yellow gunpowder. Got it. Nice. Take it. And looky, looky. We made it to a rest. Okay, prosthetic follow-up. Special sword attacks can be formed immediately after using, so use, and then right afterwards, follow-up. Okay. So it'll be like... I have no idea. Something like that. Oh shit! Wow, I couldn't even. I didn't even move. Okay, I might try the slasher on him. Fire was okay, but I want to see if I can get the good slasher attack in on him. This one. It's a lot of block, a lot of poise blocking. There was that item I could use. I don't know, guys. I haven't even landed one. Ugh. This guy's super quick. He's eating up my block like nothing. Okay, that's not gonna work because he's quicker. He can block all that. Oof. You kinda wanna poise him down. I had him. No. The lock on turned off again. Almost had him. It's just all the blocking. I think you gotta tap, 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 and then block. Something like that. Just gonna be a good run of blocking and getting an axe swing in after he's done. How is he reaching me? Not even near him. Corner, I can't see. I did nothing. That was a waste. That was a waste of a item because I got pinned in a corner where I can't see the camera. God. And it wasn't even protecting that much, it seemed either. If someone could tell me if I can see my guy, anyone? I can't see him. Like, you can't get your stamina back fast enough. After he does one build up, you gotta either run away or just take the hits. So it's kind of tough. You either take the hits or run away. That's what happens when you hold block, it does nothing. Like, some of this is weird. Like, I'm holding block and I have full stamina and I'm getting hit. And then when he backs you in a corner, it's even worse. So bad when you get backed in a corner and you can't see your guy. You have no idea what you're doing. This one's rough. This one's real bad. Like, I can't get the blocking down no matter what I do. Block, 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 block. And I can't see my guy again. That's the thing, it just doesn't really make sense. Like, some of the systems in this game might be broken. I have no idea. Like, not one block works. Explain that. Why was I hugging the wall? I don't know. Something seems definitely off. Definitely off. Give it a few more tries, but we'll just have to come back later because I don't have enough boys. It keeps breaking through it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like, why does it let you not block when you get up after that? Like, I'm holding block, my guy should be blocking that. I had full stamina. I just watched it even on the replay. Like, it's like you're not allowed to block when you get up after a knockdown or something. Doesn't make sense. Doesn't make sense at all. We'll have to come back. We have to kill that other guy so we can at least take a shot at the other guy he missed. And I believe that's right here. But he's even more... He's quick like that guy too, but I can maybe avoid it. Like, I might need one more power up. I think I'm gonna need one more power up at least. Grab some of these. Let's try that. See how far we get.
Shinobi, I followed the sound.
I have not.
Oh, I thought.
Oh, I didn't heal. Shit. Well, it's too late to go back now. I didn't heal.
Let's
there's one at least, I can say I got one in. Where the camera's really impossible to see when it gets in like that. Alright, not bad for a first fight. At least it's better than the other guy. And I'll actually have another extra full health going into this, so maybe I might bring the flame. I should bring the flame in. Grind this out quickly, just a little bit here. Let me go try it again. If we can get a few good blocks in on him. I don't know if the axe would maybe be a good one. Maybe. Probably the axe, I'm guessing. Because we gotta block him a lot. Why was I was blocking and nothing fucking works? It's this fucking game, dude. I'm completely blocking and nothing happens. Can't fucking see. Shouldn't have lost like that. Mission accomplished. That's one boss down that we got. Now we just got to get that newer one. Like I said, if I can get either a power up or a freaking attack boost, we'll be set. Abandoned dungeon. So we got two different paths that we can go now. I don't see the bonfire anywhere. See some kind of wizard. Oh, it is it's another boss. It's a mini boss. I bet if you do a jump attack on his head, you get not one bar knocked off. And I see the bonfire too. I'm going for it. Woo, we did it. We did it. That's one way to do it.
It's faint, but yes, I can hear it. As if it is calling out for someone, crying. Perhaps it is calling to me.
Hey.
Every now and then, yes, I can hear it. Give me a sign. Is it me you're calling to?
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh, if it isn't the shinobi, following the sound brought me here. Can you hear it? It's faint, carried by the wind. It's coming from this hole. You hear it, do you not?
I hear nothing.
I see. Perhaps I alone can hear it. Ah, nothing else matters. I must follow that melody. That melody calls to me. At least, I believe it does. I must follow it, that melody. How might I pursue?
Don't know.
Is that so? Then please, I'd like to listen to it.
Will you be cast out, or throw yourself in?
What?
If you wish to go to the very depths of Ashina, then you'd best cast yourself out. Over there. The depths of Ashina are over there.
Well, this is getting a little crazy. A lot of jumping around. Probably gonna die if I go in here, I'm guessing. Oh, it all leads to one spot. I'm just gonna double check. You never know. Oh, there we go. Should probably go back and kill that one boss we missed. Because we do have to kill these bosses if we're gonna get a level up here. Okay, so we got a new area unlocked. There we go. Excellent. We know what we're doing now, guys. We got a few areas unlocked. Let's see what we got. The depths. Sunken, we gotta do a little bit, but we got some stuff going on here. Abandoned dungeon. Okay, because this guy's a witch, we're gonna do a jump attack. We'll probably get one bar off of him, and I'm just gonna spam his ass with rapid fire. I gotta try fire on this guy. Oh. The shinobi slashing is a no-go. Firecrackers I might bring back. Can always try that out. Maybe fire. Thing is, I don't know if you can get a sweep on this guy though. Yeah. do not know how to dodge those. I just gotta see what the fire looks like on them. Okay, so flame, not good. Axe, not good. Shinobi thing, not good. He's got to be weak to something, right? I just want to see if I can even just jump on him. Because it seems like he should be able to get a freebie on him. Like, just a run and jump right out of there. Just gotta test it. No. No, he's like strong against all your attacks. Might have to come back to this guy too, because my sword's not doing enough damage, and his magic's really tweaked. So we'll just continue on, and so we at least got a few more bosses that we gotta take out. What if you keep dropping? What happens? Huh? Well, that happens. All right. Yeah, so we'll have to, maybe there's something that we can upgrade our arm with that would counter. Counter attack with some of that stuff. Thank you. Okay. Wow. Okay. So you can get hit through the roof of that. It's gonna be tricky. So we got double boss fight. Not too good here. Yet. Thank you. Well, we gotta deal with this guy. I wonder if you could bring him into the acid, though. That water, and just kinda see what he does. Take this. Thank you very much. Now we have a better view of stuff. Come on.
Thank you.
Alright, so I got the right item. Remember we had to do this last time to slow him down a bit. We'll see if this works again. Who knows? Here we go again. And that was full block and I got hit. Explain that. Explain that. This ain't even the boss. It was the wrong guy. Zip, the hooking is so bad, dude. I'm not wanting to go that way and it shoots me that way. Like, just bad. Should let you be more free with the hook. Oh my god. Why did I don't drop and it drops? Just stupid. I wanted to zip there and just crouch, and it threw me off that guy's Buddha head thing. Stuff like that. I can pop him once. Kill the rest of the guards and go. Yeah! Oh, what was that? What just happened? I lost all my heals and two attacks from that guy. At least we know how to get him down the one health bar. So, what we do is get on the boot ahead, stealth down, and we're pretty much set. We just gotta get a good run on them. I should have brought fire. Oh well. We just gotta block a lot and just hope we get them. See if he comes down here. He just stunlocked me twice and back to back. How is that even possible? Like, you get off the ground and you're getting hit while you're getting up off the ground. So it's basically, you're just getting non-stop hit, but when they get knocked down and you do damage to them, they're like invincible. So that's kind of weird how that works. But I should grab fire because I know I could just spam them. I should do a coin bag after this one if I don't get it. I love getting hit through walls and shit like that. Just love it. Can't get the lock on. It was so fucking bugged. I tried locking on like 8 times and nothing happened. Locked and it still hit me. Explain that. Locked again, still hit me. Just gonna slowly sword thrust him down if I have to. Does damage. He's walking into it. Mike's being a little sniper. We can snipe with the sword thrust. Don't you worry. Shit! We're good, we're good, we're good. That was my first. We're still good. He's doing a lot of sniping bullshit. Can't get a camera lock on him. I can't get a camera lock! Why does this game do that? I had a lock on and it just wouldn't lock on. It was right there. It gave me the circle. And then it whips the camera around. Did you guys not see that? It whipped the camera around on a lock on. I had the win, and the camera flipped over. God, there's something wrong with the camera system. When you get in close combat or around a corner, it is off. Big time. Big time. We're gonna wear him down. Yeah, right. With sword thrusts, because that's his only weakness. And we gotta reset instantly. Because somehow I got 5-hit comboed when I'm on full block. And my stamina's not even drained. That, you piece of shit. Got him with a good combo there. Come on over. Your shotgun crap. I know you want it. Yeah, does that feel good? Yeah, take that hit. Come on, snake eyes. Let's go. And here's where the camera's getting all messed up. Yeah, camera's really fucky right now again. Can't see. Camera loves doing that. Mm-hmm. Just gotta take it slow on him, and we'll get him. There's one. Yeah, snakey. Whew. Nightmare's over. The nightmare is over. He just didn't like the, you gotta stay back from his gun and just sword thrust his ass. And just be very protective on what you're doing. Maybe there's a secret we come on back to, I don't know. There's something up there though. But I don't see any way to swing to it. Oh, there is a hook right there though. But I don't know if you can get enough swing for that. Anyways, well, let's keep going. There's some goodies though up there. And I have one heal on me and this looks like a fight. Giant hole. Oh, there we go. Okay, there's nothing to grapple there. So there's some secrets everywhere. Hopefully enough in the we're missing. That's really good. That would suck.
Oh, she's gone, but she was here just moments ago.
You?
Hmm? Oh, Shinobi, listen. I finally saw her. The shamisen player was a woman. I only saw her from afar, but I could tell. A beautiful, yet fleeting presence. Oh, I should have asked if she was calling to me. And before I knew it, she disappeared into the mist. Now that I think it over, my father told me stories about a hidden town shrouded deeply in mist. An ominous town. Don't ever go there, he said. But that doesn't matter to me now. Now there's a thick, misty forest in my way. If only I could figure out how to get through it and find that shamisen player. It's coming from deep in the fog. That melody is calling me.
All right, so we made progress. We're gonna keep on going. Some kind of misty forest down here that is deadly. Probably gonna die. See here. Hidden forest. Oh boy. Okay. Good.
Hey you. If you know the path of Buddha, would you slay one who opposes it?
One who opposes the Buddha?
Correct. The one of whom I speak hides in an abandoned temple up ahead. He sealed away the village in a shadowy fog, so that he can fool the villagers.
An abandoned temple?
Yes. It's an old building. The door may be closed, but there should be a hole in the second floor.
Okay, second floor. We can get in. All right. Okay. Attack boost. That's a good one. Little snap CD. A lot of secrets over here. Monkey, the monkey man. Always good to see if there's just a bonfire head. Never know. Haven't seen a single bonfire, to be honest. Thank you. I'm just looting a lot right now. I don't know. I'm heading into a bad spot, but I really wanted to find another bonfire. There we go. Just grabbing everything I can. That's all I can do. Come on. We're basically back to the start. I cleared everything. So whatever's left out here, we gotta just mop up. Thank you. Don't see much. Maybe I gotta go back for that one boss. Try taking him down. Maybe get a stealth attack in. Cause this is all. Same, I think. Shit. We almost got him though, like one bar off. Just gotta play it safe. That should be fine. Where the heck is that spot again? We gotta find it. Then I'll go in with full health and all items and all that.